question.
I first done when I was in the sixth grade, and kids didn't really believe it, you know what I mean? And ever since then, I just loved dunking. You know, that gave me a rush.
Giving it up to Andre Miller alley.
Now it's about, you know, who you can get. Can you get a Dikembe Mutombo? Can you get an Alonzo Mourning? Can you get, you know, one of the big dominant guys in the NBA?
Richard Jefferson, get out of the way! That is a throwdown.
Whenever you're up there and you see another defender coming and you guys are like meeting halfway and then you take off and he takes off, get that dunk and you make it. Let some know next time. Don't try it.
Hola, mi nombre es Manu Ginobili de San Antonio Spurs.
Manu Ginobili. Even the Laker fans erupting with that one.
Dunking on somebody in their face is like gives you a rush and makes you feel like, you know, just unstoppable.
Oh my, Elton Brand.
It's a rush, you know. It's like relaxing rush that, you know, saying that energizes you inside. It makes you want to go do it again.
An opposite hand goes inside. Oh, that was ridiculous. The Lakers have it on the turnover. 2-on-1. Oh, my goodness.
Being able to go on top of people at times, you know, it's a great feeling. I think the fans enjoy it more than anything.
Oh my God! He jumped right out of the building! He's Superman!